I already told about the file systems and that specification in a video before. In that video, I said that with some of the software enables NTFS in Android. That means we can use new technology file system in our smartphone. Repeating the same content is not a good habit, but the small recap is needed now. NTFS is a new technology file system that was invented or introduced by Microsoft Corporation. It has lot of specification like security protection, accessing more than 4GB files, fast copying speed. But the problem is it does not support it in Android or some other operating system. But now the story is different. We can enable that in Android. Hi there, it's Stark from KOTMTO Videocast, and today's video we are going to see that how to enable NTFS file system in our smartphones. We have two methods to enable NTFS. One is the old method and the another one is the new method. First we start with the old method. By using the Paragon app, we can enable NTFS, NFS Plus, XFAT and some other good FS, and it is available for both Mac and the Android, but in Android it requires the root permission. Also, it supports only the Android version below 6.0. These are all the major disadvantages of this app, but I know giving the root permission alone make the device ultimate, but we have the solution in new. Even I am telling again that this software works pretty well in Mac, so that's cool. Now we can go with the new method. The new method is one of my favorite also, that's easy to do. The solution is ES file manager. Yes, hopefully ES file manager supporting NTFS file system. Just install ES file manager, that's enough. And also it does not require the root permission, so just try. And here the content ends. And if you know something from this video means, just leave a like. If you are looking to say something, just comment in the section below and share this video to your friends and colleagues. And these are all for now. This may change in future because we are all talking about technology. I will meet you in another good video with the quotes of know one thing more than others. And thank you for watching.